Bronny James, the son of NBA star LeBron James, is in the hospital after suffering cardiac arrest. It happened yesterday during practice at USC. According to a family statement, Bronny, who's 18 years old, was treated by medical staff at the scene and then rushed to the hospital. He is currently in stable condition. The family is asking for privacy and says they will give an update when more information becomes available.